I come through, we're ready to get going now, so as soon as you're ready, you can open the doors and start letting the passengers on board. Thank you.
No problem.
We are pretty much ready to go up here. We've got the load sheets on board, so once everyone's on board, please feel free to close the doors and we can get going.
Okay, great, we're almost done.
Route to cockpit, plan acknowledged. Call me through the menu when you are ready. Ground to cockpit, tow is driving up. Okay, all doors and hatches are closed, ready to connect. So connected and bypass pin inserted. Release parking brake. Starting pushback. Operation complete. Set parking brake. Disconnecting tow, stand by. Thank you. SO is disconnected and bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal will be on the right. We'll see you next time and have a great flight. Thank you.
Morning, ladies and gentlemen. Just a short message from the cockpit to let you know we have in fact reached our cruise level. We're now level at 35,000 feet and we're not anticipating any delays. So as the cabin crew make their way around the aircraft, please make sure you keep your house clear of any items and sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of your flight. Thank you. delighted to know that we will shortly be starting our descent, at which point the cabin crew will start preparing for our arrival. If you could make sure all aisles are clear for the cabin crew as they start making their way around the aircraft, it would be most appreciated. Thank you. Gentlemen from the cockpit, you may have noticed we've begun descending to our destination. We're not expecting any delays, so we should have you on the ground in the next 20 minutes or so. If you could assist the cabin crew by tidying the tray and handing them any letters to come around, it would be most appreciated, and make sure to fasten your seatbelts. For safety reasons, please turn off all electronic devices or switch them to airplane mode until after we've landed. Please also note that the aircraft toilets will shortly be out of use. I've turned on the seatbelt sign. For your safety, please remain seated for a few moments until the lights turn back off. Thank you.
Okay.
the landing, please.
500. 400.
50, 40, 30, 20, 10. Ladies and gentlemen, from the cockpit once again, just to let you know that we decided to perform a go-around procedure due to adverse landing conditions at the airport. There's absolutely nothing to worry about, and it's a perfectly normal procedure which we perform to ensure the safety of the aircraft if we feel a landing cannot be performed properly. We'll be setting up for another landing attempt shortly, and hopefully this time conditions will have improved so that we can get you on the ground. We apologise for the slight inconvenience this may cause, but if you can keep your seatbelts fastened ready for landing, we can get down as quickly as possible. Thank you.